Barack Obama is like a bad cold that just won't go away. The former president has taken it upon himself to remain in the public eye as a guardian of his rapidly disappearing legacy. Recently, Obama went to Berlin in order to talk about why people shouldn't hide behind walls. Barring the ludicrousness of a socialist lecturing Berliners about walls, Obama's comments are meant to slam President Trump and his desire to keep Americans safe. Alongside Angela Merkel, the German Chancellor who seems dead set on killing off native European people for good, the smug Obama asserted that America can't isolate itself from world politics. Of course, he said all this while standing behind a thick wall of his own. Such grandstanding for open borders is downright sick in the wake of the Manchester bombing, which was conducted by a British-born Libyan who floated easily between the borders of the UK, Syria, and Libya. Via The Guardian. In another twist of irony, as president, Obama delivered several public speeches behind bulletproof glass, and he's currently constructing a 10-foot-high brick wall around his own home in Washington, D.C. Via The Blaze. Our wine shipping elites are mostly childless and soulless bureaucrats who see our nations as profit-generating entities. They care little for our culture or communities. They live in a world where Islamic terror is simply a price to pay for greater globalization. Via Gatestone Institute. Obama's isolate comment also shows that he fundamentally misunderstands President Trump's goals. President Trump does not seek a return to isolationism, but he does seek to return to a more sane foreign policy. Unlike both George W. Bush and Barack Obama, Donald Trump wants our allies to pay their fair share for American protection, wants the U.S. to get out of the business of regime change, and wants more American money to be spent on America, not on Africa or Asia. Obama's hypocrisy is staggering. This is a man who ruined American prestige abroad and who made us all less safe at home. Under his watch, mass shootings increased and our cities witnessed an uptick in violent crime. Rather than rid our streets of crime, Obama's Justice Department became a political arm of the racial grievance industry. As President Trump would say, sad. And, truly, it was a sad state of affairs. We're lucky we, as a nation, survived 8 years of an Obama presidency. At this point, nothing that Obama says should be listened to. The man has no credibility and even less to offer. When Obama talks, you'll learn more by plugging your ears than by actually giving him 5 seconds of your precious time. We need President Trump to build that wall and secure our borders, now more than ever before. Obama's lax policies put our entire country in danger, and it's time to make America safe again. What are your feelings about Obama and Merkel? Scroll down to comment. Share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what else you think. And don't forget to help support us by subscribing and joining us on Patreon, by clicking on our Patreon link in the description box down below. Let the world know your thoughts on this. The conservative fighters helped contribute to this report. Thanks for watching and goodbye from all of us here.